How to save your pelvic floor for $5? Invest in a toddler step. Simply place it underneath your feet, having your knees above your hips. That's how we're supposed to do poos. It's true.